Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you all rise as we honor the life of WWE Hall of Famer, Mean Gene Okerlund, with a 10-bell salute. Thank you.
Let me tell you something, brother. You know something, guys? I came out here wide open tonight in character because that's exactly the way Mean Gene would have wanted it. I want to let all you guys know, Mean Gene loved entertaining, and he loved entertaining everybody here in the WWE Universe. Mean Gene loved entertaining more than anything that he did. You know, guys, I got to tell you, being out here in the ring without Mean Gene, it's not, you know, he's not here, but he is right here. He's right here, man. I love you, Mean Gene. I miss you.
Thank you, Mean Gene. Thank you, Mean Gene. Thank you, Mean Gene. Thank you, Mean Gene. Thank you, Mean Gene.
Well, let me tell you something, Mean Gene. I know exactly what you're doing, brother. You're up there, and all the angels are singing Tutti Frutti on top of those big white clouds. I know that you're putting the greatest tag match together, brother. The tag match between the Macho Man, ooh yeah, Randy Savage, and the Ultimate Warrior, versus Rowdy Roddy Piper and Mr. Perfect. And I also know that Andre the Giant is a special referee, brother. And I also know you're probably breaking up a fight between your close personal friends, Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby the Brain Heenan. And you know something, Mean Gene? I heard those weights clanging and banging up there at the pearly gates. And brother, you don't have to get so swole up. You've only got a choice between Moolah and Mae Young, brother. So Mean Gene, I guess there's just one question left to ask all the maniacs up there, brother. What you gonna do when Mean Gene O-Mania runs wild on you, brother?
Fitting tribute by a man who knew Mean Gene better than anyone else. No doubt Hulk Hogan is heartbroken like so many others. We all miss Mean Gene.